Big Brother winner Jason Burrill is set to become a multi-millionaire in the next 10 years after investing his £100,000 winnings into property. The victor, who participated in the 17th series of the reality show, bought his first investment in 2002 but has focused on property full-time since finding fame. He has told The Sun Online that he is hoping to earn £20 million by 2028, and that he is currently on target to do so. "I was offered lots from my time in Big Brother, but I decided to quit while I was ahead and to focus my efforts on what I know best, business," Jason told. "I used my winnings from the show to invest into property and got back my property development bug, which has thankfully paid off. I ventured back into it using my Big Brother winnings to start the process moving again, and so far, touch wood, I have had a lot of great investments turn good." Jason also shot down claims that Big Brother stars no longer do well for themselves, using himself as proof. He said, "You hear stories that Big Brother can stop people succeeding, but actually it's not hindered me at all." The reality star continued, "I owned a successful car sales business and as a body double in films, but I have the property bug and I have to be a success at everything I turn my hand to." His current project sees Jason convert 2 four-story houses into a block of flats, which will earn him millions. Revealing his top tip for success in the industry, he says, "It's about spotting the trends that are up and coming and knowing what is worth investing in to make something bigger out of. This particular project at the moment I am very hands-on with, and when that's finished I will move on to the next," he finished. It is thought that the series has been pushed back to avoid clashing with rival Love Island. Big Brother is expected to return screens later this year.